It's great to have Prime Minister Modi here. We've had him at the White House, and he's become a friend of ours, and a great gentleman doing a fantastic job in bringing around lots of factions in India, bringing them all together. That's what I hear, and that's good news. And it really is. It's a lot of good reports coming out of India, so I want to congratulate you. But it's an honor to be with you. We're rounding the turn for our last couple of stops. I have a couple of more today, and then tomorrow we have the conference, and then we leave at about 3 o'clock. And it's been a great 12 days. We've had 12 days. I don't know how many days have you had to help
along. Tomorrow I'm leaving.
Yeah. Well, we've been doing this for 12 days, and we've really enjoyed it. And a lot of great things have happened for our country, and I think for the world. A lot of elements were solved or in the process of being solved. But it's a great honor to be with you, Mr. Prime Minister. Thank you. Thank you very much.
मुझे खुशी है कि राष्ट्रपति ट्रंप के साथ फिर एक बार मुझे मिलने का मौका मिला है। भारत और अमेरिका के संबंध बहुत तेजी से गहरे और व्यापक हो रहे हैं और आप भी अनुभव करते होंगे कि भारत और अमेरिका के संबंध सिर्फ भारत और अमेरिका के हितों से ऊपर उठ करके हम साथ मिलकर के एशिया की भविष्य के लिए मिलकर के काम कर सकते हैं, विश्व में मानव जात के लिए हम क्या भला से काम कर सकते हैं, ऐसे अनेक विषयों पर हम मिलकर के चल रहे हैं। राष्ट्रपति ट्रंप जहां भी गए हैं पिछले दिनों और जहां भी उनको भारत के संबंध में कहने का अवसर मिला है, उन्होंने भारत के संबंध में बहुत ही ऊंचा अभिप्राय व्यक्त किया है, बहुत ही आशास्पद भाव व्यक्त किया है और मैं भी विश्वास दिलाता हूं कि भारत की विश्व को जो अपेक्षा, अमेरिका की जो अपेक्षाएं हैं, भारत उसको खरा उतरने में भरपूर प्रयास करता रहा है और करता रहेगा। मैं फिर एक बार राष्ट्रपति ट्रंप का हृदय से बहुत बहुत आभार व्यक्त करता हूं।
Well, Mr. President, I'm indeed very happy to have this opportunity once again to meet you. The relations between India and the United States are growing very rapidly with a great deal of speed, and they're getting deeper and very comprehensive. And I also feel that these relations between India and the U.S., they are not just for our mutual interest, but they go much beyond that, and we are working together for the interest, for the future of Asia, and for humanity as a whole in the world. And there are many areas where we are working together, and we can work together in the future too. And in the past few days, wherever President Trump has traveled, and whenever an opportunity arose to talk about India, he has expressed very high opinion about India, and also things which are full of hope whenever he has spoken about India. And I would like to assure you that whatever the expectations are of the world, of the United States from India, India has always worked and made efforts to do our bit and to fulfill those expectations. And we will continue to do so in the future too. Once again, let me express my gratitude to President Trump for this meeting.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.